Isaiah 46, verse 3 and 4. The prophet says, "Listen to me, O house of Jacob, and all the remnant of the house of Israel, you who have been born from me by birth and have been carried from the womb. Even to your old age, I will be the same. And even in your graying years, I will bear you. I have done it, and I will carry you, and I will bear you, and I will deliver you." Father, we are your people. And tonight, as we put this history music upon the wax here, and we send it out to the season, and we send it out to the nation, but we send it out to a generation declaring your sameness, declaring your inability to move, declaring that your heart is consistent, your name is consistent, your power consistent, integrity consistent, even from ages to ages, you have been the same. And we thank you tonight that your people don't bow to the trend, hallelujah, and your people don't bow to the culture, your people don't bow to the facts, they don't bow to the statistic, they don't bow to the wind, they don't bow to the current, they don't bow to the assault, they don't bow to the attack, they don't bow to the persecution, they don't bow to the pressure, but we bow tonight before the one true God, the one who is the same. And we declare that even as you carry Israel, you're carrying your people even now. You're carrying them through economic crisis. You're carrying them through political upheaval. Oh, yes, you are. You're carrying them through religious confusion. You're carrying them through the powers of deception, through the powers of perversion. And you're carrying them that you may preserve unto yourself a righteous inheritance. Thank you, Father, that there be a remnant in the earth that's not interested in selling you out. There's a remnant in the earth that's not interested in worshiping a dumb idol. But there is a remnant in the earth that's waxing stronger. Oh, yes. Even as this decade turns, we declare that we are not waning or weak, but we are waxing stronger in the power of the carrying God. Thank you, Jesus, that Allah can't carry, that Buddha can't carry, Confucius can't carry, the Gemini can't carry, Scorpio can't carry, Cancer can't carry, you are our carrier, Jupiter can't carry, Venus can't carry, Mars can't carry, Saturn has no arms, but you are the God that carries us, and your word declares that your arm is not too short, that you are not able to save. So Father, tonight, be mighty to save all over this nation, but even all over the earth. Let this worship and let this music be an extension of the mercy of God. Even the moving waters around about the throne of Elohim. Thank you that you're not a mystery and you're not a shadow, but you are the eternal one. Tonight we say Alpha, we say Omega, we say beginning, we say end, we say first and last, we say window, gate, and the door. You are our fire, but surely our God is a consuming fire. You are our water, for you are the one that gives of living water, and men never thirst again. Thank you that even over America, your throne is established. You have not abdicated, you have not abdicated your seat. You've not removed your desire. You've not turned your face, oh God, but your eyes are upon us to carry us into the future. Now, Father, the history is behind us. The future is before us. And we say, even as of this night, you're carrying us. You carried us through the Holocaust, carried us through the Civil Rights Movement, carried us through the Civil War. You carried us through World War I, carried us through World War II. You carried us through the bombing in Pearl Harbor. You carried us through the bombing in Oklahoma. You even carried us through 9/11. And even through crisis, you still carried us. You're not going to bring us to the turn of another decade and leave us to our adversaries. Therefore, Spirit of the living God, cover the earth tonight with the people that's being carried by you. Your promises are yes and amen. So we don't look to the devil.
Bible, and we don't look to the textbook, we don't look to the university, we look to the great head of the church tonight, and we cry out now unto him. Wow! Now unto him, the unmoving, the unchanging, the everlasting, the almighty, the all-seeing, the all-knowing, the all-powerful, it is him, the one whose eyes burn with fire, it's him, the one who has on his leg the word of God, it is him, the one whose garments be stained with the blood of his enemies, the one who has been crowned with many crowns, Jesus, the Lamb of God, the only one worthy to open the scroll. We belong to you, we belong to you, and we pledge our allegiance now and forever to the righteous Lamb of God. Thank you in advance, because we have the victory, 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 we have the victory. Carry us and we'll never look back. Carry us and we'll never falter. Carry us and we'll give you the glory. We'll give you the glory. So it is, so it is, so it is, so it is, so it is. So it is.